Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Val, and today I'm going to be playing Star Wars Obi-Wan for the original Xbox. I'm going to be doing something a little bit different compared to other YouTubers, where I'm just going to be playing, well basically I'm just going to give my first impressions, or evaluate, I guess you could say, how well the game hooks me, or how well it grabs my attention, how well does it do in the first 5 to, I don't know, 15-20 minutes. I'll just call this first impressions. Let's just call that for this segment. So I'm not gonna play through the whole game. Let's just start right now. I've never played this game. Basically what I'll be doing is that, Jedi battle. There's always a Jedi battle in many, many Star Wars games. Training. Let's just dive right into it. Jedi. Let's see. So I'm just going. Basically, what I'm planning to do for, I guess I'm going to call it first impressions, is evaluate how well a game hooks me within the first 5 to 20 minutes, and we'll see how it goes. This is the first video of it, so I don't know how it'll turn out. So if it turns out well, then maybe I'll continue doing it. But yeah, this is just for fun, just me screwing around pretty much, just because I'm bored. But anyway, I thought Star Wars would be Obi-Wan would be a good game to start out with, only because, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Hey! Just like the movies, that's pretty cool. Alright. Yeah, this is I thought this would be a fitting game to play Obi-Wan. You know what, that's a very suitable intro for, Obi-Wan, I have to say. Okay, for thousands of years. I may not talk very much throughout these videos, just because I want to know what's happening. Galaxy. I don't want Obi-Wan Kenobi who studies to become a full-fledged Jedi Knight. Must prove himself to his master, Qui-Gon Jinn. Oh! And the Jedi Council. So this is like, oh, he's in training. Part of the ongoing training, Obi-Wan is commissioned by Mace Windu to investigate the rise of the dangerous new threat in the lower levels of so this is before episode 1. Sweet. Episode 0. I don't know. But let's see if this game does justice to Sir Obi-Wan. But this is I thought it would be a fitting game. Nothing unusual to report. Are you sure my presence here is necessary?
The Jedi must be patient, young Padawan. All will present itself in good time. You may return to the Jedi Temple, but be careful. The hour is late, and the lower sectors are not always safe.
Yes, Master. Okay. There is an Elcor transport station nearby.
Oh, okay, here we go. Wow, these graphics. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh my god, it just jumps me right in. How do I, Okay. Jeez, man, that just, wow, just throws me right into the game. Okay. Stop, Obi-Wan. Okay. What do I? Okay, no tutorial or nothing. I gotta figure this out on my own. Oh wow. Okay, so these controls are very, very interesting. What do I? Oh. Oh. Okay, that's not the trigger. It's the. That's interesting. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Alright, so kind of getting the hang of this now. The control, it kind of, it just jumped me right into the game, and I had no idea what to do. I guess that's why the training was there. Okay, come here. Okay, there we go. Wow. So yeah, so what I'll do is I'll play the game through like maybe the first level, two levels, I don't know. Maybe I'll time it for the future. For this one, I'm not sure what to do just yet. Hello there, sir. I guess I'll just let you two be then. And I think I go this way. And then I'll just play through it like normal, and then I'll just give my thoughts at the end. So where am I? I'm about 6 minutes, 7 minutes. So, oh jeez, man, this camera is not so great. I do have to say. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. How do I do this? This is kind of hard, actually. Okay, I see. Okay. What does that do? Okay, that... Oh, that just flips me around. Okay, so... Yeah, the cameras are gonna be a, gonna be tricky to figure out how to use. Okay, I have no health. Oh, great. That's really throwing me off. I keep thinking that the, like every game, every shooter game, I feel like the trigger is the, oh, sweet, health. Whatever those were. I feel like the triggers are the ones to use the lightsaber, but it's actually the right thumbstick. Oh, sorry, sir, I don't even know if I was supposed to. What am I doing? Am I just killing everyone? Is this part of my training? Okay, sweet. I blocked that somehow. Come here, you. Man, this is very, very tricky to use. But it has got a charm. Maybe because it's just Star Wars. But I chose this game to start off with because it's December. It's December 17th as of right now, or as I'm recording this, and Star Wars just came out, The Last Jedi. So I don't know. It's kind of a Star Wars month, I guess. So I'll just play Obi-Wan in honor of Obi-Wan, even though he's dead. So spoilers for those who haven't seen the first movies. I don't know why you haven't. Why you would have seen those anyway, so... I can't... The way he runs is kind of funny. And I don't know, whatever, it's just an old game. This game came out in... I think it said 2002. What's that? What does that do? Come here! Oh my gosh. The camera... Oh, whoa, okay. How did I do that? So that does... That's special move, I guess. The left trigger has is like a special attack. Why are they using bone clubs? Come on, guys. Well, I guess it is a long time ago. Okay, I gotta at least get through this first level. Am I supposed to be killing everyone? I don't know. I feel like there's some good people in this level. It didn't even really... Maybe I missed it, but it didn't really give me clear instructions. But I don't want to be like, for these videos, these first impression videos, if I continue doing them, I don't want to be like some a-hole critic guy. I just want to just, like, I'm just a normal player, just jumping right in, and just, new objective, clear the obstruction that is blocking the L-Core transport. Okay, so that's this guy, I believe. Oh, come on. Oh, Tolo! Jesus Christ. Man, this is really hard for a first level. Come on, Obi-Wan. This is a very interesting game, I have to say. It's all right so far. Even though I gotta figure out how to use these controls better. It's taking me a while. But like I was saying, oh, here we go. That's what. Get out of the way. Okay. Maybe how do I? How do I move that? I think that's a bus horn. Okay, come on. There's gotta be a way to push this off. Oh, that's crouch. How do I figure out how to push that? Oh, what I was saying was that I just don't want to be some a-hole critic. I'm not that kind of guy. I just want to just like anyone else, if they were just jumping into a game for the first time, just kind of imitate that. And because the whole point of this is to play games that I've never played before and just. Or play a game that I haven't played in a very, very long time and just give my impression on it. I don't want to be some critic. That might happen though. I may criticize at times. Come on. It is moving, but am I doing it right? Is there a way to do the force? Oh, whoa. Ah, oh, there we go. Okay. Figured it out. Whoa. Okay, that's kind of neat. I like the variety of... Oh, I'm targeting! Oh, okay, I get this now. I understand. Sweet! Okay, this game's got kind of a unique variety of attacks and moves. I give it credit. I give it credit for that. It's pretty cool. It's just the controls are kind of jonky at times. But, oh, I didn't notice that before. The new Obi-Wan and the old Obi-Wan and the young Obi-Wan. Oh. These are some old graphics, that's for sure. And I won't be... Is that Yoda? Is it Yoda? Masters, I felt something behind their attack. Something more complicated. Sinister. Then you must prepare yourself, Obi-Wan. Just proceed to the trial arena. Okay. Well, I guess that was the first level. That was basically the intro level, but this game's pretty cool. Maybe I'll just play it just for a couple more minutes. But so far, I'm in the what is this?
You did well in escaping the lower sector, Padawan. Practice your skills here in the arena. You still have much to learn.
Yeah, that's for sure. Okay, let me do this part.
Hello. Welcome, Obi-Wan.
Hello, sir. Whoa, okay. Hello, whoa, hold on there, man. Come on. Okay. 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 It's just, this game is mainly, it's trying to figure out how to use the attacks better. And it's actually, it definitely tries to, there we go. Okay, got him. This game definitely tries to give you the Jedi experience. Or Padawan experience, I guess, for Obi-Wan's sake. It's pretty nice, actually. I like the variety of attacks. How did I do that one attack? Okay, get back. So there is a target button, which is pretty neat. It's like Zelda almost. Oh, hello. Dang, there's so many moves in this game. Wow. Oh, no, go back. Go back, Obi-Wan. Okay. I'm actually playing on the original Xbox because this game does not... This is literally an Xbox original only exclusive. It's only on the original Xbox, nowhere else. I don't think it's on PC either. There may be like a hacked version out there. I'm sure someone's done that. Okay, how do I beat this guy? Oh, I got him. Oh, no, never mind. Just the game was just loading for some reason. Got him. Okay, there we go. This game's fun. I'm enjoying it. Yes. I now kind of have an understanding on how... Bonus mission unlocked. New character in Jedi Battle. Sweet. I'm going to try to figure out how to run this more as well with the first impressions too, because I won't be able to go into the story as much. I won't know what happens. I'm going to try to... Wait, what is this? The informat... Okay, it's placed information. Informant inside of the black. He was discovered there now. Oh, no, I didn't finish. I was just messing. Slow reader. But I don't know. I think I'm just gonna solely just do first impressions only. As soon as I start the game, see how well it hooks me, like I said, and just how well it does for grabbing my attention. You can monitor the informant on your comm link. May the force be with you. But I don't know, maybe I'll continue playing it on a separate series or something. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet with these videos. Okay, so I'm draining my magic there. Or magic. My power. Sound the alarm. Whoa! I'll cover you. Sorry, dude. sorry, C-3PO. Oh my gosh. Well, alright, well, I'll give my thoughts about this so far. My first impressions. So this game, it's old. I mean, probably back then when it first came out, it was pretty good graphics, but I'm not going to grade it on the graphics. I'm not going to be harsh on that. I think there was a reason why the training was there, because the controls are a little all over the place. It takes a little while to get used to, but I kind of figured oh, what was that? Hello. I kind of figure out how to play this just by beating the first level. I still have to figure out some stuff. Maybe I'll make another video on this game, because I do kind of like this game. Its camera is not the greatest. It's kind of strange because the camera always follows you from behind. Except for when you do that, and when you do that, which is the white button and the black button. The black button turns you around like that. The white button just moves. Oh, you're stationary. And you're looking around pretty much. So it's just an ordinary, just an ordinary 3D platformer, pretty much. The story is good. I gathered. Maybe I'll look more into it. Not sure yet. But get out of here. But yeah, I mean, it's overall, I think it hooked me pretty well. It definitely grabbed my attention, even because it just threw me right into the game pretty much. I just didn't do the training, that's why. And would I continue playing? I think I would continue playing just to kind of play it some more. I think it's just nice because it's Star Wars, you know. So overall, I like this game a lot. And if you're someone who's looking into this game, why don't you try it out for yourself? It's a very cheap game. You can get it anywhere. I got mine for like $5, pretty much. So that's pretty much all I have to say about it so far. I'll try to get better at these as I go. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll take requests too. I'll do whatever. I don't know what I'm gonna do just yet. I'll figure it out. But thanks for watching, and more to come.